How to create a Ticketmaster account. Hello everybody, welcome to another video. In this video, we're gonna learn how we can create a Ticketmaster account or sign up. So make sure to watch this video till the end, and before that, don't forget to like and subscribe. So let's get started. Open a browser on your phone, any of the browser that is convenient to you, and search for www.ticketmaster.com. After that, tap on go, and then this kind of interface appears on your screen. Here, what you need to do is tap on this person icon at the top right. After that, you will be redirected to this page. If you have an account, you need to sign in. But since we're registering in a new account, what you need to do is tap on the sign up option. After that, you need to enter your email on the very first option. After entering email, enter your password or create a password for the second option. And then enter your first name and your last name. And choose your country of residence and enter your jeep/postal code. After that, tap on this option and tap on next. And then on the second option, you need to verify your email and your phone number. So after your phone number and email is verified, tap on done. And then there you go. Within some seconds, you have successfully created your account on Ticketmaster. From now onwards, you may just sign in using your account that you just created. So thank you for watching this video, and I hope this video was helpful to you.